still use these.
Not while I'm in town.
Thank you.
You were a student of Elias's, Thaisa?
I was hunting Elias, pretending to study with him. We must break his hold on immortality. He cannot continue to escape his judgment.
Yes, and without Elias we may have more success against Lilith. Where do we start?
Seek out Timoe in the marshes. She traded with the power in the swamp and received long life. She may have the answer to killing Elias for good.
Nayrel and I will start looking for her.
What about Donan?
He has his hands full with the Soul Stone. A heavy burden to bear alone. Might be wise to offer him assistance.
An old acquaintance who has lived in this place for countless years. She taught me much about the swamp and its power, though that was a long time ago. She might try to turn you away. Do not let her. It is a town at the edge of Hawazar, forever between Sanctuary's power and the swamps.
I think not. I have to take care of the Soul Stone. Lorath will be fine alone. Northeast of here is a Zakharum keep. We know hatred has a strong presence there. Perhaps we can use it to prepare the Soul Stone to trap Lilith. I could use your assistance, if you're able.
Donan. Ah. Now there's a good man. The champion of the faith. Not like that old crank you were with earlier. What was his name? Lorfam? Morath? Doesn't matter. I know Donan's been through some hard times of late, so I'm happy to help him however I can. Take one of my steeds, free of charge.
Take care, traveler.
Every one of these recruits needs armor, weapons, and a full pack. No excuses.
Of course, ma'am.
I don't care if we're running short on supplies. Every one of these recruits needs armor, weapons, and a full pack. No excuses.
Of course, ma'am.
Grown too cutting, even for these parts. unholy energies are flowing into this creature. I must end the ritual. Azra's storm is ended. Powerful enough yet.
What will it be?
I am fine. The lake is frozen solid.
Thank you. Alnak was a settlement before the Khazra sorcerers emerged from the mountain. Now, goatmen congregate there in large numbers. I've seen firsthand the foul magics they practice. You will need to shatter the Khazra before you can seek the Grizzly's Maul. Many have tried, but none have yet succeeded. The Grizzly's Maul is from a time when we lived on Mount Ariat, a time when the children of Bol'Kathos carried it into battle against the demons that lay siege to the land. Our ancestors always reclaimed it whenever the wielder fell, just as we do now. Baltok, though wounded, refused to let the Grizzly's Maul leave his hands as he was dragged away. You have done much to honor the Bear Tribe. As is tradition, the Grizzly's Maul must pass to a new warrior. For your role in cleansing Malnok of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our people. May it serve you well.